This is Tucker. Tucker is a year-old German Shorthaired Pointer. His owner's bringing it to me with just a couple things that he'd like me to work on. Tucker is very high-strung. He's got a lot of energy, and he just doesn't really know how to contain the energy. He's great with people. He's good with other dogs. He's a little timid around other dogs, but once he, you know, gets a couple sniffs in and they start playing with him, he's good to go on their best foot. So let's take a look and see where his obedience is at. Tucker, come. Tucker, come. Good boy, Tucker. Tucker, sit. Good boy. Down. Tucker, down. Down. Tucker, down. Down. All right, let's check out heel. Tucker, heel. Tucker, heel. Tucker, heel. Tucker, heel. Tucker, heel. Good, Tucker. Tucker, heel. Tucker, heel. Good boy. Tucker, sit. Good job, buddy. All right, cool. So Tucker does know what sit means. He did come over to me after I asked him like two times to come. He did not lay down. And heel, we're in a controlled environment, and he's still very distracted. He's smelling everything, and that's about it. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to tighten up the things that Tucker knows, teach him what he doesn't, get him around some distractions, socialize him around a lot of different people, a lot of different dogs, and then send him on his way. So stay tuned, and I'll be excited to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks. Tucker, boy. Tucker.
Thank you. brought the Off-Leash K9. They're great. Before I brought him here, I like to refer to him as a crackhead. He was everywhere, all over the place. I couldn't control him unless we were inside the house. My daughters, forget it. I had two young kids that couldn't even walk him. And I was just amazed after only a few days I'd gotten a video of him completely off the leash, doing everything he was told to do, and being a perfectly well-behaved boy. So now I refer to him as the recovering addict. And I'm excited to see what we got, go everywhere with him, do everything with him. So. But I just want to say thanks to Asia. She was awesome. Talked to me just about every day, sent videos every day, let me know what's happening. And I personally had a hard time letting go, but once I did, I'm glad I did, and I'm super excited. I couldn't be happier.